A body moves with speed V naught to cover first half of the distance. In the next half of the distance, it moves with V1 in first half time, V2 in the next half time. Then find the average velocity for the total motion. Let me take this is the total displacement. What is said? A body moves with speed V0 to cover first half of the distance. So we have to divide this total displacement into two parts, or distance into two parts. So this total is S. So this first part is S by 2, and it moves with V0. Let me take it takes time T1, and the remaining half part again S by 2. Now what is said? In the next half of the distance, so from here to here, while traveling from here to here, it moves with V1 in first half time, V2 in the next half time. Find the average velocity for the total motion. So first I am dividing this total displacement into two parts, first half and second half. First half it covers with speed V0. Let me take it takes time T1, and second half it takes time T2. But this second part again he is asking me to divide into two parts, that is first half time part and next half time part. Suppose for second part if it takes time T2, again second part we have to divide into two parts. First is T2 by 2 part, again T2 by 2. First half time part, second half time part in the second displacement. Now this it covers with velocity V1, this it covers with velocity V2. And let me take this displacement as S2, let me take, and this as S3, and S2 plus S3 gives you S by 2. Okay, now we have to calculate average velocity. Average velocity is equal to, oh, this is S by 2 or S1, let me take, this is S2, this is S3. So S1 plus S2 plus S3 by time taken for this journey is T1 plus for this is T2 by 2 plus T2 by 2. So you'll be getting it is T2, that's all. So S2 plus S3 is covered in time T2. Now we have to calculate average velocity. Let me calculate T1, T2 values from this information, and we know V0 is equal to displacement by time taken. T1, T1 is equal to S by 2 V0. Okay. Now this V1 is equal to S2 by T2 by 2. So S2 is equal to what I can write? V1 T2 by 2. In the same way, V2 is equal to S3 by T2 by 2. That is V2 is equal to S3 by T2 by 2. So what I can write? S3 is equal to V2 into T2 by 2. But S2 plus S3 is S by 2. So let me do that. S2 plus S3 is equal to S by 2. That means V1 T2 by 2, V1 T2 by 2 plus V2 T2 by 2 is equal to S by 2. So 2 to 2 cancel. T2 you can take common, V1 plus V2. So S by V1 plus V2. Now you can substitute here. Average velocity equal to S1 is S by 2. Plus S2 plus S3 is again S by 2, by T1 is S by 2 V0, plus T2 is T2 here, that is S by V1 plus V2. So S cancel, 1 by 2 plus 1 by 2 is 1, by here you take 2 V0 into V1 plus V2 LCM. So 2 V0, so V1 plus V2 plus here 2v naught. So what you are going to get, 2v naught into v1 plus v2 by v1 plus v2 plus 2v naught. Okay, directly you can write 2v naught. So this is about the average velocity.